Denver police also looking for the person who shot a man near downtown Denver. It happened early this morning here on South Acoma Street. The man who was shot is recovering tonight. Police have not released any information about the victim or who they are looking for in connection to the crime.